Oh, sweet. Sweet, listen to the sound. Look, it runs. It works. All right, gamers, welcome back. We're playing more My Summer Car, and thank you so much for joining me. We're just sitting here out in our bedroom, just checking out some of the new car parts that we might want to get somewhere down the, you know, down the road. I've only got, this is actually only $169. We should order that and see what happens. And what is this thing here? Some kind of a, I don't know what that is. Exhaust piping, I guess. Here's a header. And this looks like some kind of awesome carburetor. But we only got $1,000, and we can just kind of flip through here. Oh, a new radiator would be nice. Oh, that's very nice. Oh, new. Oh, look how expensive those chairs are. Wow, new wheel, steering wheel. Oh, seat belts and stuff. For the prostate, for your fast needs, yes. And then we've got the windows stuff or whatever, some kind of spoilers and this and that. This is for the windows, I think. And I don't know, like moldings and things for the bumpers and around the wheels and what have you. New wheels right there. I was just checking all that out. We got no money. I got $1,000. I got no money for that. Anyway, so just going to get back to my car, basically. I'd like to get that done. I plugged the phone back in. Some more guys have called about their sewage. And I come to realize that I never did save. I didn't save, and I lost the one where the guy had the, because right here, right there is where the wood guy would be. But I don't have the wood job anymore. I don't know what happened there. I think I lost that save. But anyways, there you go, guys. We're really dirty, so that humming you hear in the background is me warming up the sauna. But we drank. We went to the bathroom. It's, I don't have a clue what time it is, but it doesn't matter. We're going to go work on our car a little bit more. We're almost done. Here it is. Look. I mean, look how good this looks. Okay, so I believe, if I'm not mistaken, this door... Yeah, okay, it wasn't bolted in. I had to be sure. Okay, bam. Okay, so there's some bolts here we want to take care of. Where's our tools? Let's finish this up. We don't have much more to go. Again, I didn't fix up the mesh here, but we'll probably do that before we get going. But if everything gets, you know, everything gets put together okay, well, here's my tools, without any problem, well, then we'll just carry on. We'll see what it looks like. All right, let's go. I know that buzzing sound's going to drive you nuts. So is the fly, but we'll be fixing that soon enough. We'll be out of that racket soon. As for the chirping birds, no. That's always there. So let's see here. This is probably a pretty big bolt, right? Let's see what we can do. Yeah, always bring your spanners with you. All right, there's one. Well, where did it go? There it went. Okay, there's another one right here. There, and then there should be two more up here. One there, and I think I see the other one. There it go. Oop. There we go. Let's just get our hands back and go on over here. We should be able to do the next door as well. Let's just drop that like that. And come on, pick up the door, buddy. You got to get way down there to pick that up. There you go. Gonna get way down on the ground. So, bam! Nice. Okay. And we just pull out the same old spanner. We'll bolt that into place right away. There we go. And for those of you who actually play this game on your own time and don't just watch it on YouTube, if you guys are actually playing this game, what do you think of this game as far as like the whole idea of putting something together, using it? Man, I really like that. I don't know if I've said that in previous episodes. I think I have. But I really like it. And for you guys who are playing it, do you see this as being, you know, a bit of the future here? I don't know. I think the guys who put this together, they had a great idea. I don't know if they've, you know, they're the cleanest guys in order to put this kind of a game together. But this has a lot of potential in other areas as well, in my opinion. I think there's a lot of potential for a game like this. And they've done a really good job with this one, but I just think they could actually make a really, you know, if somebody had a budget and could put a game like together like this where you actually work on, oh, wait a second, bam. Now, I have no idea where the bolts are for this. Oh, is it right there? Is that right there? No, that might be the side panel. Oh, man, where's the bolts for this? I don't even know. Let's see, can we open this hood? Oh, what is that? Interesting. Oh, okay, don't be pushing the car yet, buddy. It ain't time for that. Okay, I'm sure there's a way to bolt that in. I'm gonna have to figure that one out. But let's wait a sec. We put the doors on and we didn't even put any chairs on the inside. Okay, not a problem. These doors open now that we... Okay, we gotta stop crawling around here, buddy. Stand up. There we go. Come on, like a champion here. Let's. Whoops. Nope. 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 Ow. You actually have to go for the handle too. That's really cool. I like how precise that is. It's not sloppy in that area. You know, I like that a lot. Okay, what do we got here? What is this? Does this not have a name? This doesn't have an. Oh, it does. Passenger. Seat passenger. Well, we want seat passenger to go on the passenger side, don't we? Let's see. Oh, we're going to have to turn this guy around. Let's get behind this guy like this. Ooh. Oh, say what? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's a thing. Look, passenger seat folds up. There we go. Awesome. All right, so can we just put this in backwards and it'll accept it? That'd be cool. Probably not. Oh, looks like it will. Bam, sweet. Okay, so what's the chances? It's the same bolt. No, of course not. All right, let's get our toolbox here. As a matter of fact, oh no, okay, we'll just do one seat at a time. One seat at a time. Oh, there goes the phone. Let's go answer that, actually. Might be our wood job, might be more sewage jobs, who knows? In fact, you know what? I'll answer this phone here. Well, let's see what this guy has to say. Our sewage well is full of crap. Come and empty it. This guy's creepy. See you later, chump. Okay. Actually, let me go wash up as well a little bit here before we carry on with our job, because otherwise that fly is going to drive us nuts here. Hold on a sec. And we're cleaning up pretty well here. Just doing one little splash at a time. Look at that. Our dirtiness goes down. Maybe one more after this, and I think we'll be in the range of quiet from the flies, I think. Drop down one more. Bam. Oh, maybe one more even. Look at that. One more. And we can even turn off the humming noise here. Shut this thing up. What a racket. There we go. There we go. Let's put that right back where we found it. We are all cleaned up. Nice. Nothing like a little sauna to keep things clean here and there and everywhere. Very good. All right. Back to work. Okay, now our hunger's gone up a little bit here, but that's okay. I think we'll be all right. I think we'll be just fine. So we got more sewage jobs to do, but let's install our chairs here first. Let's see. So it wasn't this one. It might be a little bit smaller. Let's see. There should be, yeah, right there. Look at that. Okay, so there's probably four. Here's hoping. Can I, oh, sweet. Can I use my x-ray vision is what I was going to say. So there's two. Is there more in here? Should be. Well, I see one here, right? Way down there. There it is. Nice. Okay. And then what, is there another one? There should be another one hiding on the, oh, I think I, there it is. Oh, and that's it. Okay, we got that one in. So that's probably the same as it's going to be. Well, the other one's going to be the same as that. Actually. So let's put the driver's seat in. Let's get up here like this. Let's turn around, I guess. Bam, like that. Sweet. Oh, this thing's going to be drivable soon. Really soon. And the phone again. Okay, well, let's do that. And I just realized I didn't even put the back seat in. There's a back seat to this car. I don't think we need it, but I think we will put it in for the first time. Oh, there's the guy with the flatbed load of firewood. Okay, fantastic. All right, see you later, guys. So we're, yeah, see, there you go. Now we have the dart. So we got sewage here. This guy is the fire guy, firewood guy. And then those two are sewage, and those two up there are sewage. So, I mean, we're living right here in the middle of the lake. And we could head down here, just past the train tracks, take a left, do this guy's sewage job. I will probably do some sewage jobs in the next episode because we're gonna need some money. And we gotta do jobs to get money. And although we have enough food and drink, we don't have enough money to buy car parts, that's for sure. Let's see, let's take... No, don't... What? Sleep. Oh, isn't that interesting? I didn't know you can sleep in your car, that's awesome. Oh, no. Oh, this thing's heavy. Get up, buddy. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Can we get this inside of the car? Oh. Sure can. Look at that. Sweet. Okay. And there's a bolt right there. Get that one in there. And I don't know if that there's going to be four here as well. Is there another one over here? Is it here? Oh. There it is. There's some pretty sharp guesswork happening in this episode. I'm not going to lie to you. This is... All right. Is there four? Is there another one here? Shouldn't there be another one? I don't... I guess not. I don't know. There should be, but it's you can't really move back here. I mean, I can go like this, but anyway, it's not very much. Okay, very good. So what had we not bolted in here? We hadn't bolted in the driver's side. Let's see. Oh, right. Okay. Here we go. And here we go. Okay, now get down there, buddy. Make sure these bolts are in because this, so you don't want the driver's seat flying out when you're trying to drive. That's awkward. Awkward to say the least. Okay, that was the one we tightened. Where is it? Is there another one or no? Here it is. There it is. And we're going to have to get inside of here. Turn around. Where are the... Oh, there it is. So four bolts for the bucket seats, but only two for the back seat? That makes me nervous. I'll check on that. But I didn't see anything. Okay, there we go. So if I put my hand out, there we go. It's actually a fully functioning car we're putting together. That's what I mean by how good it is. Like, I find that really, really good. Okay, now, can you close the door? But what? Well, except for, like, this stuff. This is where it doesn't want to close. Oh, there you go, buddy. Okay, so what are we missing? Hubcaps? We don't have hubcaps in there. Let's put the hubcaps on, shall we? Oh, right. Oh, no, rear left. Really? Oh, okay. Okay, now I don't think there's any... No, there's no bolts or anything for this. This is just... I think we just slapped these on. I took the longest way possible. Oh, that was really, really sharp. There we go. Can't say I like those hubcaps, but anyway. So rear right, front right. No. Oh, for crying out loud. Why you gotta mix those up like that? Let's go. What are you gonna do? The game is always trying to troll you. Always trying to troll you. Alright, this is front right. Get in here, buddy. There we go. And finally, let's put that on. What are we missing now? I didn't bolt in the hood. Now, for sure there's something, so I'm going to have to look that up. I don't know what that is. Maybe we just get lucky. But I'll have to figure out what bolt it is. So can we close this now, buddy? Come on, close your door. There we go. Looks like we're done here. Look! Oh yeah, it's pretty messed up in the front. But we're okay. We're okay. That's what happens. So actually, one thing I wasn't doing is that you can actually use the Q button to lean forward and check out your engine. Apparently. Well, my hood is in the way, of course, but without wrecking it. Apparently it was me that was wrecking this. I'm not sure. I still kind of think the door had something to do with it. And look, we don't have our bumpers on. What? We don't have those two bumpers. Anything else out here? That's it. We just got the bumpers left to do. Sweet! Okay, so this should actually say what here? Bumper front. All right, bumper front, you come with me. You come with me. You're going to go right there. Let's get down here. Now, where do you go? Where do you actually go? Right here? Oh, I see the little things there. Oh, I see that one anyway. Like, it's going... See, right there. That's where it should hook up. Oh, I got it. Bam, son! All right, so... Oh, man. Okay, I'm not sure what bolt this... Which spanner size this is going to be. Let's just get our stuff over here. It'll be the same front and back, I'm pretty sure. So that'll... Oh! Oh, that's just me. Oh, man, that scared me. Okay. Come on, car. Stay with me here. There we go. Okay, now what bolts? What's... Where would it be even? I don't even know. It should be here somewhere. What is that? A bolt. Random bolt. Oh, there it is. Okay, so there you have it. It's an 8. Oh, is it all the way in? It's an 8. It's an 8, and it's not easy to see or find. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Oh, but once you know, I guess. It's all once you know. Okay, very good. Awesome. All right, that's done. Let's go see if we can't... Stand up straight, buddy. Here, let's go see if we can't take care of a bumper in the back. How we doing hunger-wise? Not great. Can we just drop this without it falling down? There. Sweet. Okay. Let's get this on as well. Now, we have to do this from back here, really? Oh, we got it. Oh, we sort of had it. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh, man, we're too far up or something. Okay, let's see. Is there a better way to do this? Come. Get out of the stairway. This is a staircase, buddy. All right, here we go. Shh. Here we go. And it's in. Okay, let's bolt that in. That doesn't look like... Oh, man. Oh. There it goes. Okay, that's one bolt. Sweet. Let's just crawl on our hands and knees and get over here to the other side. And bolt number 2. All the way in, buddy. So, should we try driving this thing out of here, or... Oh, right, I gotta do the hood. Let me just look that up. And we're back. And, yeah, it started raining, too, while we're off. And it took me a little while to figure this out. I even went inside the car and popped the hood and everything, so maybe I could, you know, open the hood. It was when I popped the hood that I realized it popped from this side. I was trying to bolt it in over here. The hood goes up like this. backwards to what I'm used to. So the bolts are in the front here, just kind of above the grill. And, oh, that rain is going to drive me nuts. There's four bolts. These aren't easy to find, but they're here somewhere. And there's one. They're together, basically. You got one here. And there should be another one somewhere. Oh, see? There it is. So that's two. They're hard to... Yeah, so there they are. There's two right there, and it's the same on this side. Sort of. It's kind of easier if you come at it from an angle because they're kind of in weird places. There's one, and then the other one is... Where are you? There it is. There it is. So it's a little lower. And once that's done, we're good to go. We're good to go. So we're really quite tired, and it's evening time, I believe, plus the rain and everything. So we're going to grab a little snack before we get up tomorrow morning and use our brand new car. Hold on a second. We've got fluids to put in here. Look! Oh, man, we almost started the engine with no coolant. Oh, it's like amateur hour here in my summer car, guys. Amateur hour. Okay, so we've got some cylinders here. I almost forgot about that. Holy mackerel. So we've got this one here, that one there. We're going to be doing liquids here. We're going to be doing liquids in a rainstorm. So it doesn't even have gas. I think my gas is out here somewhere, isn't it? Thank goodness it doesn't have gas, too. We almost started it. Wow. That would have been... Oh, I hope we didn't damage anything. We might have damaged something just now. Okay, so first things first here. Let's get some oil, I guess, in the engine. Can we put this on the car? That would be cool. All right, fantastic. So we've got a... Let me see. Does this work? Can I just go like this? Sure does. Although, whoa, okay. Let's take that off. All right, fantastic. And then what do I do? All right. Oh, let's go. Put that in there, buddy. Am I doing it? No. No. Okay, hold on. There we go. We got a little meter happening, just like the gas meter. Is that... Okay. Okay, I won't move. I won't move from there. It's filling up. I'm imagining you can't overfill, right? It just fills up the bar and then that's it? I don't know. I have no idea. I've never done this before. I have no idea. As you can tell, I almost started the car with no fluids in it. You know, putting these cars together is tricky. You put all the pieces together and you're thinking, okay, yeah, I did it. But man, this game even wants you to put the fluids in the car and I almost forgot. Sweet! Okay. We're good. And is it full? As a matter of fact, this will be a good test. Oh, it's done. Okay, very good. Now, what is the story with this thing here? What does it say? Motor oil. All right, looks like we still have some. We'll put that right there. Now, we got to put the cap back on. Can we go like this and do that? We sure can. Oh, it's weird when you go like this. Okay. Oh, no, wrong way. Okay, there you go, buddy. Use mouse wheel up to tighten. Okay, and then over here. No, not that button. Oh, at least the storm is over. Nice. Wheel down to undo this. So this is the radiator. So let's get our coolant, which is in the back here. And to think, oh, I can't believe we almost started the... I shouldn't say we. I did it. It was all my fault. Oh, right there. Okay. Shh. Here we go. And it actually almost looks like I'm pouring it in. What does that say? 10 liters. Okay, well, hopefully that's... Well, you might take all of it. I don't know. I don't know if it does these things stay there empty when they're empty? Probably. I mean, the game's pretty realistic otherwise, right? You gotta actually put liquids in there. That's fantastic. So I suppose there's the chance that you put it together wrong and then stuff is just gonna be, like, leaking out all over the place. And it's done. Look at that. Sweet. Okay. And I'm imagining... Whoa! Okay. Coolant. It still says coolant. All right, now we want brake. We got brake fluid and brake fluid and brake fluid because we got like three cylinders here, clutch and brake. And I don't know, there's some kind of other reservoir, but they're all the same there. Let's see if we can. It's actually, the guy leans forward quite a bit, doesn't he? All right, let's see. Well, let's do this one first. Not subframe. What is this? No idea. This might be the clutch. Okay. Okay, so we're going to take one of these things. Now, I bought three of these. I don't know if I was supposed to, but I did. Okay, what's the... Oh, it's filling up fast. Sweet. Look at it go. Bam. Okay. Oh, it looks like it's leaking. It might be leaking. And brake fluid is empty. Oh. Okay, so that thing's empty. It does say empty when it's empty. I was goofing around with this thing for like a minute there, trying to figure out how come it wasn't putting any fluids. And, okay. listen, buddy. And it was empty. So it is empty. We'll throw it in the trash right there. Okay, well, thank goodness we bought three of these. Although one of them's leaking all over the floor. We're going to have to figure out what's wrong with that, with this one here. But okay, we'll try the other cylinders and let's just see what's going on here. Let's see. Let's not, as a matter of fact, we don't want to waste this on the one that's leaking. So let's hold on a minute here. Let's kind of get up here. Let's look in here like that. Can we just close that one up? I'm not sure why that's leaking, but we'll figure it out. That's part of the game. That's the puzzle of it all, for sure. Okay, so these other two are open. So is it just one that I have to fill up? I don't think so. You must have to fill up all of them, no? It's not empty again, is it? Brake fluid empty. Oh, it is empty again. Oh, okay, we're going through these things. We're going through these things. Let's toss this one out. You're in the trash, buddy. Okay, so there is... Well, let's just see here. We have got... Well, thank goodness we bought three of these. But it looks like, thankfully, with our money, we might have to go buy some more. Okay, so... Oh, no. Oh. There we go. It's filling up something there. Okay. And we're back. And I'm here inside my engine. And look, there's a bolt here. This one here, although this is not the clutch lining. You come inside your engine here. You make sure these bolts are on. So here's the brake lines, right? They go off that way. This bolt wasn't tightened. So I tightened that one, turned over here, and says, look, that's a bolt. This is a nut. Both of them look like they're seven millimeters. And then I said, you know what? I should follow the clutch line. And there's supposed to be, like, this nut right here is connected, right? That's connected. I didn't tighten that one. That one's all good to go. It heads over there. And then look, if you follow the line, look, there's a little bolt. And look, is it tightened? No, of course not. Look. Look, so I think that's where my clutch fluids were pouring out. Pretty sure. Okay, because there's one bolt there, one bolt. Though you put the lining in, you got to make sure you tighten it up. Okay, so we're good to go. I think we're good to go. I did a little bit of a reset here. I got a little bit of brake fluid left so that we haven't wasted anything. Because going back to the store is not what I want to do right now. So I filled these up. This one here, let's take this off. Let's fill this up and see if we can even do this. See if it's a huge disaster or have we done it with that one bolt. I think that we did. I'm not sure. To be honest, I did start it over. I just went back to a previous save because, I mean, quite frankly, losing all that. Look how fast it fills up. Losing all that brake fluid is not fun. Okay, so now what? Let's wait a bit. Turn it back upside down, back down here. Oh, looks like it's staying full. Yep, looks like it's staying full. Okay, all right, so we saved ourselves a little bit of brake fluid. Both of these have been used, basically, so there's not a lot left. It was just a bit of a project. Not gonna lie to you, a bit of a project to find that little bolt. Man, who knows what else we've forgotten, quite frankly, but that's the fun of the game. That's the fun of the game. What do you know? We gotta put that cap back on, and I think we are good to go. Let's at least get this car started in this episode, shall we? Come on, man. All right, so right here, open that bad boy up. Yes, no. There it goes. Is it going? That's a little tricky. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, it's slow. This thing has a decent sized tank. I wonder if this isn't gonna fill it, is it? Can we put the jerry can in the trunk? Why not? Let's just go like this. Let's just close it up. I'm gonna be a little bit professional here, buddy. It's much more interesting when it's realistic. Alright. There you go. Let's see. Now, I know what we're in for here. I know sort of what we're in for from the sounds that it was making before. There we go. Should keep that in there. But it should at least start. I think the engine should at least start. Oh, no. Ah. Open up, buddy. Open up. We're going in. This is awesome. I actually really think that's cool. Do I have to be driver mode? No, I don't think so. Is that not the ignition? It is. Now, what's the choke for? That's weird. Do I have to put the choke on in this thing? Take it easy, buddy. So if I put the... Oh, I see. Hold on a second. Yeah, okay. I follow. That's weird. Dude, are there cars actually like this? Wow, 1995. Woo. Okay. Oh! Did you hear that? Okay. Let's put the choke in, shall we? Maybe we don't need no choke. Don't need no choke. That's good English, right? Wow. Okay, turn that off. Turn that off. That's definitely the belts. That's definitely the belts. It sounds like, I don't know. Well, it wouldn't be too, no, a tight belt just breaks. So it's got to be a loose belt. Let's try that. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Get in there, buddy. All right. This is going to be cool. Oh, sweet. Sweet. Listen to the sound. Look. It runs. It works. We're asphyxiating ourselves? No, our garage door is open. God, when are we going to back this thing up? Come on, man. Let's back this thing up. Like that.
Bam.
Sweet. Let's go for our first little drive around in the driveway, shall we? We got this thing working. Here we go. Let's get in here. Enter driver mode. Okay. Okay, okay. Where's the parking brake? Parking brake's handbrake. Oh, they call it handbrake. Look at that. Look at that. Sweet. This is my car, baby. All right, let's go. Let's go. What are we doing? Oh, we're in neutral. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm nervous. All right, here we go. Reverse. Look out the back window when you reverse, huh? It moves. It stalls. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, at least we didn't fall in the pit. Let's get this thing outside. I don't think we need to work around in the pit anymore, right? And we're back. And it looks like we got to go get gas. And I figured, well, what better way to get gas than to try out this new fangled boat situation thing that they've given us here. Look, I know it's a little dark. It's early in the morning, but it takes a really long time to take this boat anywhere. So let's just throw our empty gas canister in there, and we're going to head towards the boat. We're at the boat. We're going to head towards the store, which I think it's that way. It's got to be that way, right? According to the map, if I remember anything. I should have brought my flashlight. Okay. Can I just go like this? Oh, enter driving mode. Bam. Okay. Oh, it's going to be daytime. It's this thing here, right? Nice. Okay, how do we steer? How do we steer? Oh, this thing here. Gear select. This is as fast as it goes. There's reverse, there's neutral, and there's first gear. No wonder we left so early. Okay, let's go. Just kidding. If you hit the W, it's full speed ahead, baby. And we made it. All right, let's get out of here. We are super thirsty, as you can see. So we're just going to end up grabbing this gas can. Let's go get some gas. I believe it's just not too far. Maybe just down the road here somewhere. And I guess we'll have to spend a little of our money to get something to drink. Thankfully, it's during the day. I think this store is just over here. Hopefully. We got to buy more gas. And yeah, we're going to be out of money. So I think the next episode, guys, for sure, we're going to have to go take care of some money problems. Okay, so where are we here? Oh, we're going to need to store and fast. Oh, there it is over there. I can see the yellow car. All right, let's cut through here. Cut through this guy's yard. Pay no attention, buddy. Pay no attention. Coming through. Paying no attention. Okay, there's the yellow car. Let's not get run over. We'll throw our gas can over there and get our thirst out of the way. So, anyways, guys, you've seen the car get put together. You've seen me run out of gas. You've seen, I figured out what the problem was. There was a hose underneath the fuel tank that I did not connect. And let's just see if we can. So I've connected it now, but now that we're out of gas, let's just go like this here. Okay, and we'll be right back. Let's see if this place is open. Hopefully it is. Come on, buddy, open up. There we go. How's it going, chump? It's me again. Oh, I know. Okay, so let's go with one of those sausages, and let's get a case of beer, shall we? Yeah. How much is that going to be? What? I hate these flies. Yeah, I know. So 150. Wow. Ooh. Okay. No problem. As a matter of fact, you know what we might just do? We might just leave these beers here. Let's just have a few down here. You don't see me, do you? Here we go. Okay. Shh. He doesn't see us. Okay. Shh. He doesn't know we're here. We're just going to drink up a little bit here. Hopefully not get completely plastered. And, okay. Maybe we should leave some beers here. I think we should. We should leave some beers here because that boat ride, it's actually pretty quick. The fastest way to get to the store is that boat. So that's a good thing. And let's just stand up here. Can we just open this up, buddy? Oh, let's throw that over there with the rest of them. And bam, fantastic. Very good. So we're a little bit tired, not too bad, dirty. Got to go to the bathroom, but we'll see you later, buddy. Thanks for the beer. Oh, no problem. I like visiting this place. Awesome. So let's just, you know what? Maybe we'll keep this on our, oh no, we can't carry two things. Oh, that's a shame. We could have kept it on our boat. So let's just keep it here. Let's see if it stays there, actually. I don't even know. All right. So this is that, oh, that's diesel over there. Okay, very good. So let's get down here. Oh, very good. Very good. Let's just check this out right here like that. All right. So I'm going to fill this. No, we're going to fill it. Okay. We're going to fill this thing up here, guys. And we're going to head on back so we have some gas. Oh, we are wavy, man. Woo, we're wavy. We shouldn't have had all those beers. That was bad. Okay, we're not feeling too good here. We're not feeling too good at all. Can we get down lower? We sure can. No? Yes? No? No? Oh, isn't that interesting? Oh, this is going to take an eternity. So there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode of My Summer Car. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. And very soon, we're going to be driving. Thanks for watching. Bye.